fires of war raged on, spreading deep into the mountains, to the land of Ashina.
What's the matter, Stray? Nothing left to lose? Well, would you look at that? Fascinating. Will you join me, starving wolf?
On that day, a young cub was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly, and indeed, went on to become a master shinobi.
Listen, wolf. You must never forget the Shinobi Code. As your father, my word is absolute. Your master's is a close second. As of today, he is your master. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. You understand me, don't you, Wolf?
Some 20 years after Ishin's coup, the Ashina clan was on the brink of collapse. And the shinobi, known as Wolf, had lost everything. Both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master.
Thank you. That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing. That doesn't worry anybody?
Not at all. Not only is he unarmed, he has completely lost his will to live. Nothing but a coward. Unworthy of our concern.
You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then? Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Wolf, I do have one more thing to give you. Take it. It is a special gourd of medicine. Use it to heal.
My lord.
Were you gravely injured?
After what?
Do you not
remember?
No, right now we must.
As you
there's this Lord Ishii. I asked once you signal, you know, like I will join you at.
Yeah.
Wolf, you found it. Now, let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline, is the only answer. Where shall we go once we're away from the castle? Or perhaps we should hide somewhere. What do you think?
Whatever you desire.
Whatever I desire?
My lord.
Oh, no. Onward, then. Let us press onward once we leave this...
Divine Heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro. Thank you.
Leave this to me.
So the noble Shinobi stands in our way.
Genichiro Asuna.
Is that all a shinobi has to offer? The divine heir will be coming with me.
So, you're awake.
Looks like death is not your fate, just yet. What do you call yourself? Your eyes, the eyes of a wolf who has failed in his duties. Or so it seems to me.
That is not your concern.
Spoken like a true shinobi, you do what you will.
Why am I here?
All I did was drag you here. Didn't even know if I was dragging a corpse. Couldn't let you get eaten by a pack of wild dogs.
How long was I asleep?
Some time has passed since I found you.
I see.
However, your master yet lives. He's being held prisoner. They will soon make use of his bloodline. Looking at you...
My left arm. What did you do to me?
That is what I call the shinobi prosthetic. A fitting fang for a one-armed wolf. Useless when it comes to carving Buddha, though. You can have it.
Shinobi prosthetic?
It is no mere replacement for your lost arm. Come to me if you find any shinobi tools.
Shinobi tools? I see. For this... device.
You catch on quick. If you bring me shinobi tools, I'll find a way to fit them to the shinobi prosthetic. Then you'll come to appreciate its worth. I've said too much. Go now.
What did you mean when you said they'll make use of his bloodline?
I don't know much about the dragon's heritage. There's a special kind of blood, and that blood runs through your master's...
So the divine is...
Someone's after it. Might be that the strange thing's happening. You're quite the strange one. Yet, other peculiar visitors have come to this temple. There's one in the clearing to the right of the gate, leading off the temple grounds. Two stranger. You two might get along.
Never seen you before.
Your name?
Won't tell me.
But you do have the look of a skilled shinobi. A shinobi.
Sir, please heed my humble request. Face me in battle.
Still alive. That swordsmanship, it was a thing to behold. Few have managed to kill me in such a thorough manner.
What are you?
Some call it undying. Others, infested. I can't die, so I just am. How about you? What brings you to a rundown temple like this? Seems you have a lot on your mind, eh? Why don't you use... Might come in handy for whatever your mission is. A warm body that can't die might prove useful to you. I've all well.
Very well.
Right then. Let's go. They say swinging one sword is a cure for boredom. Have you noticed this temple attracts those with nowhere else to go? I certainly fit that description. And I suppose that's why. Interesting. Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.
Loyal Wolf, take my blood and live again.
Thank you.